Do you recognize this home from a 1990s Christmas classic? I'll give you one small hint. Yep, it's the house Kevin McAllister made famous in that movie, Home Alone. The $2.2 million mansion is occupied, but still one of Chicago's most popular tourist attractions. Families come from all over to see this little piece of film history. Merry Christmas, you filthy animals.